Good morning, Claymont Cougars. This is Principal Stewart with your morning announcement. First, I wanted to pause and say good morning. That's one of the things that I miss most about being in the school is being able to say good morning to my friends as they enter into the building. So today, find someone and make sure you say good morning. So since we've been on this break, I've been rereading a book called Stephen Covey's 7 Habits for Happy Kids. And in this book, he goes through 7 things that students or kids should do in order to be happy. So one of the first things that he talks about is to be proactive. And when he says be proactive, he means to kind of have this I can do attitude. You're thinking about things kind of before they happen, trying to problem solve it before they happen and thinking through it. So I've realized from talking to some kids and some parents that being on Schoology is a little frustrating, right? You don't understand something necessarily and there's no one there to help you immediately, right? It could be that the teacher hasn't responded to your email yet, or it isn't a day that it's your time to meet with the teacher, or your parents or your siblings are busy. So I want you to take a deep breath. And I want you to remember that it's okay and you can still do it. Okay, so that means that you may have to be patient and wait for someone to assist you, but it's okay, right? We're all trying to figure this out together. So let's make it a great day, Claymont.